with the internal combustion engine living on borrowed time and fully autonomous cars on the horizon, we're starting to see more and more futuristic concept cars that focus more on what cars of the future will be like than what we can expect to see in the next 5 or 6 years. Audi has really jumped on that wagon, and at the 2017 Frankfurt Motor Show, it debuted the Audi A-Con, a vehicle that looks to the days of self-driving electric mobility with absolutely no compromises. As a 2+2 sedan, the A-Con has an attractive silhouette and a roomy interior. Comfort is of the utmost importance, and you'll find that the interior is void of the usual necessities like a steering wheel or pedals and buttons. As an all-electric vehicle, it boasts 4 electric motors and a battery pack that should be good for nearly 500 miles of non-stop driving. And, not that it matters in a car that you can't drive, but system output is rated at nearly 350 horsepower and more than 400 pound-feet of torque. Not bad. With this in mind, and as attractive as this concept is, we're still a long way out from level 5 autonomy. The world just isn't ready for a car of this nature quite yet. Look at all the idiots that abused the functionality of Tesla's autopilot in the early years, so don't expect to see this thing shift into production anytime soon.